I won't, I won't. I'll do it now on my other phone.
I've seen that comment, Lisa. I'll go over in a minute and just, you know, help him with this a minute.
Hi, Carlos.
Well, this could be a big situation, but right, listen, I understand people that's watching me is going to have problems with people in the boxes. All right? Now, we're going to eat that clear beer. Is it Snell too?
Yeah.
Each of them from their little clique that was screaming two of me, running me down to the dogs. And going at my missus, who never said a bad word to one of them. Thank you, Hayley. Thank you, Cheryl. Never said a bad word to one of them. How's heavy breathing?
Who's breathing like that?
I'm gonna say, I'm enjoying it, like, but can you stop?
AQ, stop breathing, heavy day.
It's definitely not me, because I'm not near the mic.
It's not me. I thought it was Angie.
I think it might be.
Can you continue on chatting for once?
Yes, Angie. I tried looking for you on your account that you're on now, and I can't find you nowhere.
I've unblocked you just now.
Oh, so you're a good lass, you are. You're a good lass.
Well, you know what? I try to be, and like I said to Tony, I'll always come with evidence. Do you know what I mean? Evidence always gets sent to me, and I would never say anything without that proof.
Do you know I've come to conclusion, right?
Have you got that there now, yeah?
I don't know if I've got it. I've got what Leona said. I've got evidence, but obviously I can't show you the dates that they did.
I'm not being funny, but I never wanted to fucking do this. But why would they come in and ask me to apologise in front of 3,100 people, yeah? And then... Not be able to turn around and apologise to my own missus. It don't make sense. Now, how many people is in this live feed?
1.6.
There's 1.6. Okay, I'll tell you what I'm going to do, yeah? Just like a courtroom, we're going to go into recess, yeah? I'm gonna see if they're even willing to send a message. If they do, we'll come back on a live feed separately. All right, and we'll
any negativity will be blocked, muted,
no,
fucked
I'm,
off.
I'm serious. Listen,
go on, bro. We're listening.
Okay, one second. Let me just add and remove at a minute. Julu, thank you. Right, whoever's from that Clare Bear side, yeah, are we going down this road? Can we share this out to one of them, or are we going down this road?
I don't follow them, Tony.
Yeah, do I? I'm surprised one of them isn't watching already.
No, they are. Yeah, listen, I'm not even asking for an apology to me. I've apologised to them. But if they can apologise for what they said to my missus, then we can leave it. I don't care for an apology to myself, you know?
Apparently they're watching, Tony. There's a live there saying... Okay. They're all watching on Bad Girls Live or something.
I send you a message, Tony. Bad Girl Squeak was ex-PLM. You can ask around the whole app. She's admitted it multiple times. So them sitting there saying they don't associate with people that dogs with children, that is completely untrue.
Missy,
when you're sitting in her lives now,
Angie, I'm going to be
he
here
has
for
dogs,
two,
children.
I'm going to be here for two fucking days with these memory cards that I have. I'm going to be here for two fucking days.
Missy, that messaged in the comment about me. Just send me a private message, please. Apparently, Angie.
Yeah.
Can you unblock someone called Irish Dancer, please?
Yeah. Okay. Angie, I think they're taking the piss.
Why?
Because Angie's Frankie keeps on adding you saying unblock me. The manual.
I've got Missy D1236. Can you unblock me too? Shit.
From this live, yeah?
No, Angie. Unblock them from Angie. Oh, and someone called Connie as well. Angie. Do you know Connie, Angie?
Angie, that hit me with a purple heart. She's a regular. She wants to be unblocked. She is genuine. She was asking me before.
This is my mom. She'll do it. Guys, stop asking questions. It's Tony's live, man.
No, I'm gonna get with it in 2 seconds. Just bear with me till I'm just getting some stuff ready.
Angie, you're not even following me. That's just wrong.
Yeah, sorry guys. I'll go for my block list. I've got so many accounts, I get so confused.
Oh, fuck the block list. Why are you not following me back?
I followed you back. I have, yeah.
Good girl.
Piss off, Frankie. Oh, I need to be careful because I keep on getting violations. Frankie's baiting us to get bananas.
It's all good. Kerry said, how are you, hon? Huh?
All right, can you hear me?
All right, Kerry.
Yeah,
we're good.
Yes.
All right. I'll go, but bear with me now for 1 second.
You're supposed to tap the mic and say, is this thing on?
Is this thing on? All right. So explain to me now. I know them. That group is watching. Yeah, the same group that went at Olivia for no reason after we came to with me, and went at Olivia. Now Olivia, don't even go into no boxes. Don't even argue with them. Don't say nothing. Told Olivia to go and F herself. Yeah. That Claire Bear and the rest of the crew. Now, I'm not talking about every single one of them, but can we please go and check the Cam 2 in that group and everything about the people in that Cam 2, the ones who's Cam 2 them, please?
I'm doing it now, Tony.
Liv never does anything wrong or says anything bad. That's wrong. That was totally wrong.
No reason. I see the messages coming in at the top. Thank you very, very much as well. I appreciate that. Sorry, I'm just getting stuff.
I don't understand why people do that. They go after the spouses when Liv has done nothing.
Absolutely nothing. She sits
in the background.
On the app.
Yeah, she never. Sits in the background and
never
supports everybody. It doesn't say anything.
Brendan just said one of them just called me a pred.
See, that's what's wrong with them. That because they are part of a group that is full of predators, that's what's wrong with them. And they didn't like it when they got called out. They didn't like it from me. That's what the problem was. They didn't like it from me.
They're listening and putting their accounts on private, apparently.
Well, we can go in there. We know. What was the name of that account again? The scam too, in it? I know that...
Tony, is Bad Girl Squeak, and she's ex-PLM member.
She's admitted that as well.
I admitted it.
Big Jamie's in the building.
And if you don't know what that stands for, people, that is, and I've got to shorten it, Pedlo Lives Matter. That's how much they formed their own fucking group. We had a falling out with people before in the past.
That's disgusting.
It is, definitely.
That's what they class themselves. That's what Claire Bear and the rest of them class themselves as. Can we share this out to the Hunter teams so we can get some posters? We need some posters, some names, surnames, first names, surnames, some pictures of these people so we can go all around the towns. They're going to fucking insult my missus and get away with it like that when I was minding my own business. That's exactly what the fuck that group. You need proof. Oh, I have all the fucking proof. We'll have all the fucking proof.
Let Jamie have my box for a minute. I need to drop down for a minute, but I'll be back.
Let the bodyguard in. Did he just fart when he was leaving the fucking box?
Guys, I have a lot of proof, but some kind
The bodyguard needs to be up the top right.
Is that a ghost? Is that a ghost in the chat? The ghost has arrived in the chat. You're going to want to be here for this, the ghost. We're going to need as much support from any of the groups online as well for a good few of these.
Yeah, you can kick me out any time, Tony, if you want to put someone up.
No. Listen. These ones have admitted with this Leona. Why have we not got posters of Leona up?
I have got the evidence of what she said about kids, but it's too triggering.
No. Play it. Listen, play it. If not, I'll give you a fucking account. Let's go down that road. Let's go down that road. And these are the ones that are defending her and defending the rest of them. Let's go down that road. No, we're going to play it. This is the mouthpiece that's yapping at everyone else online.
Sorry, do you want me to play it now, Tony?
Yes, please, if you can, yeah.
Can someone put a trigger warning, guys, because it's a...
Do you want the big box? Is it a video or just sound?
No, it's sound.
Okay, that's fine.
Lad, you won't come
up the house because you fucking know. I'll fuck your fucking baby, you fucking
lad. You hear me? That's just one of them, Tony. I've got another one. It's got like an echo to it. Is anyone else hearing that echo?
Yeah, Angie, pull your phone a little bit away from your other device. Yeah, pull it a little bit too loud, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, the volume's not too the volume's not too good. One sec, you'll try again. Yeah, did everyone get that?
Right, if you can try to pull it a little bit away one more time.
It's still very, very echoing.
It's okay. Very badly echoing. If you can pull it away.
Okay, I'll try again. So the sound's not great. Did everyone hear that? Got it. Yeah, you got it.
I heard it a lot clearer that time. Yeah. So she's
going. I've got two more videos, Tony. But I'm just going to look for them.
She's so going to slit two people's throats, and she's going to grape someone's the dirty, good for nothing.
I've got two more videos. Yeah. Shall I play those ones?
Yeah, but whatever you've got there, play it. I'm just literally...
This is an also trigger warning, guys.
And obviously, I ended up saying I was going to rape a child, but only because I said I was going to get gang raped, right? And that's still carrying it on today. And listen, I've apologised once. If you want, bring your kid with you. I'll have gang raped while you're here.
Did everyone hear that one?
Right, pull it away a little bit more. And I'll tell you what, can we get a lot of trigger warnings in this chat?
I'm not friends with Leona. What the hell?
No. The Clear Bear and her crew are. That's Clear Bear's clique. That's the girls who was just arguing with me. Snell too. Clear Bear. That's their mate. That's the ones they're defending.
Okay, play the next one.
I was gonna get gang raped. That's still carrying it on today. And I said, listen, I've apologised once. If you want, bring your kid with you. I'll have gang raped while you're here.
Unfortunately, the dog barked at the same time.
No, but we can hear that. People can hear that.
We've got that one more. This is another trigger warning, Tony. This one's really bad as well. This
is Snell 2, Clear Bear, and what do you call that girl who's hosting the live feed?
Bad Girl Squeak. Tony, the friends were with Leona, were not actually Bad Girl Squeak, not that I know of, but it was Irish Kelly, Serena, and Snell. So those two women you had, they went into Jay's box. So here's the other one.
What's in my
racist. I've got black people in my family. I'm a nigger. I'll say it all day long. Nigger. I'll say it all day long.
Wow.
Guys, apologise. Wow,
you wanna pick up Pearl for that?
That's disgusting.
But you won't go about this group.
Exactly.
You got Pearl for saying a different word.
And I've got evidence, Tony. I can't show it on here, obviously. I need to go through it.
I need to restart, yeah. People, because of that, yeah? Listen, jump straight back in the box. I'm going to restart straight away, yeah? She took my heart away. Look at you!
Lazy bloody cloud chaser.
Shut up. Angie, check water.
Alexa, pause. Sorry about that, people. Sorry. Right. You can unmute. Big Jam, what's happening, buddy?
Look at you.
Look at you. You're right, yeah. It's about time we started coming back at these. Listen, when I came at this group before, I had little or no connections to get them spread around the place. But now these memory cards will come into play. Thanks to Claire Bear and her little group, every single person that I have is going to come to light. And that is a fucking promise. I don't care who comes at me. Who comes at anything to do with me? I couldn't care less now. You've already insulted my missus. You wouldn't apologize. I apologized in front of a load of, in front of 3,100 people, and not one of you had a decency. Serena, what she wants to be called. Well, please change your fucking name to that. Yeah? Change it. Let's let one more person in the box. I know we got a lot of people waiting, but can we just get one more person in? Can we put Leona in the big picture? Leona, the big fucking pedalo. Can we put Leona in there that wants to run around talking about people on the app?
You got loads of people.
Talking about raping people's children, the dirty scumbag, and then leaving comments on the people's videos. I hope you're fucking watching. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? One second with it, because I didn't add the pause. One second.
How did you get onto her anyway, Tony?
Well, to be honest with you, because I didn't realise these recordings were there. Yeah. Oh. But we're going to switch back. I'm just literally putting everything from the memory cards onto the laptop. So we call this part one. Later on is going to be every single thing I can screenshot, because I've got to go onto the laptop. Then I've got to send everything across to the phone, if that makes sense. So I can green screen it in the big box. From the whole lot of them. All right, bear with me. People are on mute. Everyone can unmute. I can unmute you. You need to unmute yourselves.
Look at you.
Look at you.
I don't really know Keza. I just joined.
Yeah, Tony, I was just going to say, like, I can't believe they were coming in that box demanding apology after an apology after Clever said the worst on this app.
Tony, I do have another video, but I won't play it until maybe the end of your live, maybe, because, you know, I don't want you to have
no,
to keep...
No, listen, I'm here all night. If I have to restart 101 different times, I've got about 7 or 8 different assembly accounts. It's not a problem. So we can keep doing that. This is not a problem to me because I did not want to do this, but you're not going to disrespect my missus and not apologize. When I've apologized in front of 3,100 people and you cannot have the courtesy to apologize to my missus, not in a million years. Before this goes any further, if she's issuing an apology, I'll think twice about what I'm about to do. But for the rest, for that wronging, right now, we're 100%. I just didn't want to have to go through all these fucking memory cards. But I am, and I will.
It was 5.6k at Live Tony when you apologised.
Well, I thought it was less than whatever it was.
No, 5.6k.
And I still had the decency to apologise. And the offender, my missus, who never has said a bad word to one person on this app, a pack of bullies, a pack of scumbags.
Who said that to Liv, Tony?
That Leona, Liv, they told her to go and fuck herself the other night.
Who did?
The Clear Bear and Snell too. Clear Bear, who's in that life?
Serena.
Each of them. And Olivia's never said nothing wrong to no one, only because she told me they were Cam too, and they all told her to go and fuck herself. Because she
never ever says anything.
She told me that there were Cam Tubins and running me down because of the way I was operating the boxes. And apparently I have to run it their way or no way.
Yeah. So you don't target someone
you
that don't, doesn't
know. No, and they went for her.
It's out of order.
They went for her for absolutely no reason. No reason whatsoever. And they didn't even have the decency to apologize. She'd never come live once, apart from when I've been doing these quiz bits or pieces. She'd never, ever got involved in an argument with no one. My blood is fucking boiling. And I do not give two fucks who I expose. From the people in the car companies, from the people in the phone companies, from the people in every fucking company. You're getting exposed one by one.
Are you sure it's Claire Bear? People are saying a share bear.
No. It's that Claire Bear and that little group. He's by me to apologise, including one when I put this live on pause and I went in on Olivia's account. They blocked her straight away. They could have saved a whole lot of this. I'll spend a week on this. I'll spend a month on this. I'll build up account after account. I've apologized this morning in Alex's live, and I apologized again in front of Big G, as you said.
Miss Red's live had about just under 6K.
And this afternoon again.
6K, yeah. And they wouldn't have the decency to apologize to her, and she never offended none of them.
And he just apologized in Jay's live as well. They had about 3 or 4 months.
All right, can anyone in the boxes or anyone in the chat get me a picture of Leona? Let me start with Leona. Let me work from that mongrel first.
And Tony.
Let me work with that mongrel first.
Yeah. And have you got Tony on WhatsApp?
Tony, they're saying it's not Claire Bear, it's Cher Bear. Everybody in the chat is saying.
No, it was Claire Bear that went for leave. That's what he's trying to say, Claire Bear and like her group.
The group that came in to me a minute ago in Miss J's live was and they said, Snell 2, whoever she's in with, that Claire, whatever that name is. The ones who's in with her right now. They're going to the police. They fucking damn right want to. I've got enough in these memory cards to put them to jail for a long time. Doxing people's families, people's children. You don't even realise the arsenal of stuff that I have. Imagine me like Putin versus Hounslow High Street. Imagine me like that. I've got a fucking arsenal of stuff. Please believe me. I just ain't had a chance to fucking do it. You want to come up here and apologise, people? You saved me days of this. Days of it. I'm not going to have my missus offended like that. You want to come up and apologise properly?
So why don't you...
I spoke about how it was before.
So, come Tony, is there no way you
can... apologise to her properly.
Tony, is there no way you can get him in the box, everyone else leave, and just let them in the box? And
if you want to come in, they don't have to apologise to me. I've apologised to them for calling names. But come in and apologise to Olivia, who only the only thing she did wrong was tell me, and she didn't even do wrong. She said to me, no, they are talking about you in that live feed, not that's in a not good wrong. Way.
Yeah, that's not
so
wrong.
So how was that wrong?
No, it's not.
That's my missus.
Just like, you know, without all this drama, it's been going on for days now with other people as well. Like,
and that's what maybe, I'm saying, I'd rather have
maybe
some
get him in, everyone have a chat, everyone have a chat, and like if there's apologies needed, apologise, and then draw a line under it, move on.
Oh, please, people, can you please not play them videos?
But this is what I'm saying to you. I don't know which one I want to come in the box and apologise, but if one...
Honest to God, I am, like, it's... There's 2.6K people in here. It's... That's extremely upsetting to think that there's this group on TikTok that are doing these things to these children. It's so triggering. Angie, absolutely fair play to you.
Can what I say something to you, Manic? I'm gonna say one thing very, very clear in front of 2,600 people. I do not have a pause button. I do not care who I'm gonna play or put a picture of or proof or a video. I have no filter. I if anyone has noticed from me, I couldn't give a flying whatever, yeah? I'm not going to have my missus offended like that. If she's apologised to from that group, I will leave this go. But until she gets an apology, I promise you on my heart, I'll continue this.
Can you realise to people who have gone through trauma how triggering it is?
Sorry, Manic. Can someone jump down and let Snell up, please? She wants to jump in. Nobody, like, fucking jump on her or say nothing. Just let her speak to Tony.
I'll jump down. I don't mind. I'll jump down.
Jam, she's not in the box.
She's requested, apparently. She wants a box. Jump in the box now.
Is this actually one of these people that's doing these things?
Yeah, everyone else just mute. Let her speak to Tony.
Oh.
Hiya, Tony. Listen, what I'm hearing is absolutely fucking disgusting. I'm absolutely gutted. I've stood by you through thick and thin when you was doing all the awarenesses, mate, so... And I've got 5 children. Someone asked in the comments, yeah, I have. I've got 5 children. Don't ever, ever, ever make out as though I'm doxing people's children because that's fucking bang out of order. And as for you, Mrs. Tony, I wasn't there. You put my name, you throw my name about
you
there.
I wasn't in the box. Well, you wasn't in the box when I came in and called pedlos, but you come in demanding an apology off me because of your...
Tony. Tony, have you seen the recording of what you're saying?
My missus, so can you have the decency?
I didn't offend your missus.
The same way as I did.
Okay, but I can't apologise because I wasn't there. Okay, I wasn't there when your missus went in, and I wasn't.
The first one, but I apologise to you.
Yeah, well, you rightly so, mate, because you've sat there on. There's a screen recording on TT Snooper,
and you.
You're saying that we're all in a pedlo ring?
I'll tell you what we do, we go through everything. So you still haven't got the decency to apologise for anyone in that group. Is that where we're going with this, yeah?
Cause this okay, is if you want an apology, I mean, they'll probably rinse me for it, but if you want an apology, I'll give you an apology for not being there. However, I'm really sorry that your missus is being offended.
Not to me. I don't
do you know what I mean?
Apology. My missus never said nothing wrong to you.
I can't actually comment on it, Tony, because I wasn't actually there. You're saying that I was actually there. I weren't there. I don't know about any of that.
I had the decency to apologise to you, even though it was your group that was offended. When you wasn't in the box when I called that word pedlo. But I still had the decency to apologise to you and your group. But it's your group that offended my missus.
Tony.
Do you understand where
did you go in the live and apologise there? Because it's pointless apologising to everybody else. Because some people...
I get two words in. I was blocked the second I came in on Olivia's account for no reason.
I wouldn't know. Honestly, I wouldn't know about
just
that.
Just 15 minutes ago.
However...
15 however, minutes ago, I'm coming to talk to you. 15
I mean,
minutes
just,
ago.
You're turning around and the lady who was there, that manic menopause, is going, oh, it's disgusting what they do to children. I'm not being... I've got five babies to protect here, Tony. Do you really think that I would sit in a fucking group
on my mother's
of weirdos who fucking dox children, mate?
Listen,
Tony, one second. It was Brummy Joy who wanted the apology. Brummy Joy.
One second. No, listen. Are you apologising for that group to Olivia?
I'm not sure if they're going to apologise, mate. I weren't there. So I can't comment on it.
So you're not willing to apologise to her, no?
I have just turned around and said, I'm really sorry that your missus was offended. That's all that I can say. I can't say no more on the matter because I wasn't there.
That's fine.
But you're making out as though I was there, Tony.
That's fine, but I apologise to you for your group. Do you understand?
Okay.
And even though you wasn't there, I still had the decency to apologise. I'm not even asking you to apologise to me.
I shouldn't be apologising to anybody,
my
mate.
This is in there, not even 6 weeks away from having a child, and you're all telling her to go and fuck herself. Are you
sick? That's fine. Listen, I weren't there when that was getting said, Tony, so I can't comment on it. I don't know how many times you wanted to say it.
You wasn't there when I said what I said. But
yeah, but you said all the group. And now, I don't know how many times
I don't know how. I don't know what this girl is not understanding.
Tony,
if I can apologise to her group and her when she wasn't there, she can apologise to Olivia for her group even though she wasn't there. It don't make sense.
Tony, listen, it doesn't make sense for her to apologise. These are grown women. Whoever's upset Olivia and said things to Olivia, I wasn't there, so I didn't see, but whoever said something to her is who should be apologising to her.
But then why did she come in and demand an apology off me when she wasn't here when I offended people?
I think she was coming in about the other things that were said about Leona. I think she
wasn't, but Leona is a fucking peddler.
She is, but then we've all had friends on this app that have turned out to be complete wrong-uns.
But you named them and we'll expose them, Alicia.
No, I'm not saying I have, but there have been people.
But if you name them to me, we can expose them, please.
Off the top of my head, I can't think of anyone.
Well, and neither can I, because I don't associate with them kind of people. But what I'm saying, the ones that I do know, let's use this live feed to highlight her. And Leona, the scumbag, needs to be highlighted now for threatening to rape children.
Yeah, Leona's absolutely vile and disgusting, but I know a lot of people that were friends with her did fuck her off out of it when she started with her crazy shit. I know that happened, but
I can say I'm happy. I'm sure Olivia, you know Olivia, what Olivia's like. Yeah?
Olivia's
don't even want this apology, to be fair. It's myself that wants it. And that's what I'm afraid.
But the people who
keeps telling me to leave it. She's fine. Leave it. She don't even want to be involved. She don't even want me firing up this live feed.
But the people who have said something to her are the ones
someone is about to bore my child. Another child for me. That people are going to tell him to go and fuck themselves. That's fucking wrong. That's wrong.
Tony, you're angry and I understand. I completely understand that you're angry.
My blood is boiling me. Yes, of course it is.
You cannot expect Snell, who wasn't there, to give an apology on grown women's behalf. The people
from me. You're missing my point. She came in the box earlier on and involved herself and demanded an apology for what I said to her mates. So I demanded an apology. For what her mate, she wasn't in the box. She wasn't in the box the other night. There's nine boxes.
I thought that
she wasn't in the box. No, she wasn't. She wasn't in the box. But she demanded an apology from me from what I said to her friends. So I demanded apology from her from what her friends said to my missus. Do you understand where I'm coming from?
Yeah, but I thought that was Brummy Joe that was saying she wanted an apology.
No, Snell got in the box as well.
Snell came in the box and said the same thing. Do you not think you should be apologising? Do you understand now where I'm coming from?
Yeah, well, I understand, but I think Snell's got in because of the stuff that's being said about.
Yeah, well, this is why, what we're saying, Alicia. Why is people listening to hearsay? She's obviously listened to hearsay, do you know what I mean? Not realise what they've said about Tony's missus.
Yeah, but Snell wasn't there, was she? That's what she was saying. I just think
Snell wasn't there when I called Penny.
You could have got the evidence before jumping in the box.
Well, hang on for a minute. Snell wasn't there when I called Pedlo, so why does she demand an apology from me?
Listen, Mazza is in the box. She was there. She was saying that she was there.
We can't bring her in because her account's on private. The only one who can bring her in is Tony.
Oh, Tony, Mazza in the box. She said she was there when the stuff happened with...
Yeah, bring Mazza up because I've got videos on Mazza too, Tony.
Okay, if you have videos of her, let's bring her up.
Okay, one...
Angie, I think you should settle down because...
No, I won't settle down. You were speaking to Purple
about 4 weeks ago.
Written to me and said the most disgusting
But you gifted Leona about 4 weeks ago. You gifted Leona about 4 or 5 weeks ago. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. When she was in Demi's box.
Stop lying.
When she was in Demi's box. Oh, yeah. Oh, she did.
Liar. Uh-huh.
Right. Tony, can I speak without Madam in the box, please, Tony? All right. Can I talk to you?
We mute everyone else in the boxes, Mazza. I'm going to give you a chance to speak, yeah? Listen, Mazza.
Okay, and...
Let me put one thing clear.
Of course, Tony.
Okay. I did not want to go down this road, but I'm not...
That's okay.
My missus offended. I'm not going to...
Yeah, of course. That's why I'm here.
I do not
want to
go down this road with people, but I'm not...
That's okay.
The mother of my children... being offended like that in a live feed.
Tony, can I just interrupt you really quickly, Tony? People say, everyone knows there's a fake account going around
me. I will kick you. Mute. Or I'll kick you.
I
just want to make one thing clear. I'm not going to have the woman who is giving birth to my children offended without an apology.
Of course.
That's what all of this is stemming to.
Of course.
I apologised in a live feed this afternoon, and I had to apologise in a second one. Why is it so difficult to not to apologise to me, but people to apologise to Olivia? Why is that so difficult from your side?
I'm here. I'm here to face the music. First of all, Angie, I've also got the evidence, like photographic evidence right here of you gifting Leona.
Everyone knows I've got a fake account going around of me. They were in someone's life just today.
You were in Demi's life, though. You were in Demi's life. It wasn't
you. We were talking to Purple Echo, put evidence, and I'll show Tony that.
Anyway, shall we carry on? This is Angie's personal vendetta, the whole Aki thing. But we'll get to that in time when it's important. So the other night, when we were live, you were being streamed just out of nosiness, do you know what I mean? Like everybody does on the app. And people were voicing their opinions on the live. And Liv came in.
You slated me.
No, not everyone. No, you weren't.
I have the recordings. Do we play the recordings?
So, anyway,
no, do we play the recordings, Mazza? Please. Let's not bullshit.
I'm going to tell you my part. I'm going to tell you my part.
And then one of you came over and requested my box. I then said, I am not letting you in this box because you came to me. Let's fast forward the nonsense.
That's what I'm saying. I'm telling you my part.
Olivia that told me you all decided to go on her.
Yeah, I'm
the father of her children.
Tony, I'm trying to tell you my part from me. So Olivia came in and jokingly to Liv, I said, tap the screen for a million likes. That was it. It was a joke. And Liv said something. I said, Liv, I'm joking, babe. This is just a joke. I'm not taking the piss, and other people obviously were saying things, so I will apologize to Liv, and I hope Liv is as okay can be because she's heavily pregnant, and I apologize for everyone, and I'm very sorry that happened.
You're upsetting and a I will take woman. That. You know the last time the last see my daughter Cara, Olivia nearly bled to death with her. She had to go through separate stuff, which I'm not going to talk about because it's woman stuff, yeah? And then we got a child number two coming up, and you all want to tell her to go and fuck herself like she's some sort of fucking dirtbag.
I didn't speak to the girl like that, Tony.
Show me
I didn't speak to the lady.
One voice note, one recording from her where she's ever offended anyone on this app. Show me one thing from her. Not one thing.
Tony, I didn't speak to the lady like that. I never told her to go fuck herself.
The people in the box, before they blocked her, told her to go and fuck herself.
I apologise for that, Tony. I am so sorry that happened to her, and I'll take that. I'll take it on. I apologise, Tony.
And that's all that this was wanted from them people. And I said that three times earlier on. Yeah? I don't want to argue with you. I don't want to argue with them. I don't care if people can too. Yeah? But obviously, if Olivia sees it and she tells me, you can't go and tell her to go and F herself because she's given her
she's having an opinion. Yeah, she's supporting you at the time. And I get that. I do.
If you
and I apologise.
On a day-to-day basis. If you know that the stuff we get cursed on cancer on a day-to-day basis or getting cursed out of a vehicle, if you knew... Then obviously, yes, she does defend me, and that's why my back is up right now. I'm fuming because we get cursed. My little daughter has been cursed with cancer. Cancer she's been cursed with. And
Tony,
people like that think that it's okay to go and tell her who was don't even know how we're gonna stand on this operation or this child being born. That's fucking wrong. Well, I don't even know if they're going to come out of it. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So when people tell me, stop shouting, I have a fucking damn right to fucking shout. I have a damn right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Fuck this fucking life.